Hey, what's going on, everybody? I'm JMail55 here. Welcome back to more or less play on Paper Mario the Thousand Year Door. Now, so for the last episode of this game, we finished up Chapter 4, and now we are actually going on to Chapter 5, where we're going to start onto it. But, yeah, before we begin, I just want to kind of get some stuff done and over with first. Like, battling you is the first thing we have to do, actually. Crap, I did not mean to actually spend 10 coins. But yeah, what I'm actually gonna do is something different. I have to actually go down the door. So you can actually battle him if you didn't know. It's pretty easy, but you know, permanent thing, he'll let you permanently pass you, or he'll just leave. Does, I don't remember. But yeah, now we're actually going to where the Thousand Year Door was actually at. So yeah, as you can see, I'm going to the door. You can tell, obviously. Alright. Head to the door. Replacing that Crystal Star, Mario. Alright, only 3 more left, which is pretty good for this Let's Play so far, because I'm on part 20. I don't even remember, but I know for sure it's, like, we already beat half the game, not even, or like more than half, I should say. Give me that crystal star, and it's a blue one. The location of the crystal star has been located on my magical map. Quick, let's cruise up to the professor's office. Okay, you're right.
Oh, yeah.
For sure, Yoshi. Yeah, he won't let us pass then. That was right. I didn't mean to take him comments. Skip this. I already know how to do this. It's at least good the door is weakening. Yeah, Keyhole Key is, like, more of a pirate-related chapter, I should say. Alright, I'm gonna have to fight you. I can take you. Probably should have fought you before, but oh wait. I probably showcased maybe the art attack or whatever. I don't think I can fight you. Oh no, I can. I'll showcase that move for the art attack. I should have done power if I'm thinking about it. Because power if, like, increases not your HP, but like your defense and stuff like that. You just gotta make sure to aim for them. Oh wow, he's already dead. Almost an upgrade. Crud, you dumb video game heroes always pull this stuff. It's ridiculous. You think violence solves everything, don't you, huh? Don't you? But yeah, we do need to access this area because, like, one, there's a shrine spot there. And two, there's I mean, there are more shine sprites, but I can't really show all of them right now. Because, like, I hate when that happens. Honestly, that's kind of weird how in Roleport they did that. Yoshi. Yeah, like, if we were going to the Glitzville, like, the Glitz Pit, whatever it was called again, like, we would just be going over there to answer, or like, to ask about, like, the boss and all, but, looking it up would be better. I'm not looking up. I feel like I missed a shine sprite, to be honest. I don't know if I did or not, but I feel like I did. And you may go. Alright, but there's more to do. You know that for sure. So, oh yeah, it was that bar place we have to go to here. Well, it says it shows a sleep, but that's actually really a bar place. His name's Flavio, but he's gonna tell us about how to get the keyhole key, technically. He's like, yes, please hurry up. Alright, let's go. Honestly, I was trying to record this, but stupid Audacity didn't, like... Or, well, it wasn't Audacity's fault, it was kind of my fault, because, like... Because my audacity's kind of screwed up a bit. Where, like, let's say I stop the recording and then do another one, it'll go on top of it, trying to sync up with the beginning of it, which is stupid. Find a guy named Bobbery. Alright, sorry about that though. I probably should have just done a snap thing, like to cut it out or something. Oh yeah. But yeah, Bobbery's house is right here, but we can't get inside because it's locked. So all I'm gonna do is... Yeah, that's how to get inside.
What do you blocks want? You seek Admiral Bobbery? Never heard of that gent. Take your search somewhere.
Oh, wow. Now away with you. Yeah, he won't. Yeah, he's claiming he's not Bobbery, even though that's actually him. I'm not trying to spoil it, but it's actually true. I know, but yeah. Stupid if you ask me, but gotta go in here, I remember. Oh my god! Yeah, we just gotta talk to him. Yeah, we gotta just say he's Bobbery. Which is just...
We just gotta go back and say Bobby's not found, blah blah. Oh yeah, we have to tell him first and then go back to the bar. That's all, I think. I don't know. Just probably tell us to get out or something. I don't really remember much, to be honest. Let me go back here. Yeah, then we have to go back. Actually, I'm not even gonna bother cutting that part out, really. It's no point. Oh yeah, and then we'll leave and he was just gonna say, such a beep and all. Well, he doesn't actually say it, but you know what I mean. Yeah, not even a lot, really. Cause like, I'll just have to keep going back and forth. Yeah, go to the bar now, I think it was. Weird how you have to talk to him, though, out of anybody. Wow. What? Oh. Wow. Yeah, we'll have to give this to Bobby, though. Wait, does he have anything very quickly? Oh, you still have the W emblem. How many points do I have? Oh yeah, I forgot in here there was a shine sprite. For some reason I forgot all about that. That's just disturbing. Alright, but yeah, he'll come with us. And I will actually snap the cut. So yeah. Alright, so yeah. Now let's get hold. Wait, hold on. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, let's just go. Lol. Oh, man, I got work comp though. And while it may be him, this chapter goes okay. And chapter 5. The key to pirates. Or the key to pirates, yeah. I was about to say the key to Pirate's Cove, but this ain't Pirate's Cove. Weird how he just, it's like he's flipping or something, like in one of the newer Paper Mario games, like Super Paper Mario or Sticker Star, not Color Splash. I think that would explain Flavio. Like when makes your controller vibrate. I don't think the Switch does that, even though I don't have a Switch. No, well, the Wii U gamepad didn't do that, I think. I don't remember, honestly. But yeah, we're at Key on Key now. Alright, very quickly though, I just wanted to see. But yeah, like, okay, there is a store right there, but yeah, Jesus Christ. I'm gonna waste heal for now. No, I'm not affected or anything. For a second, I thought I was. Just about to click X. Yeah. Oh, finally. Oh, I didn't upgrade. Cause if I didn't get an upgrade, I would've went to, like, cause there's a bat. There's like a sleeping person here. So he's in that a few points. You remember? Alright, can do. Alright, I wanna check some stuff with badges. Jeez. I'm just gonna get rid of some stuff that I don't need and all. That's partner, so... Alright, but yeah, I'll just use those badges for now. So in the next episode of Paper Mario the Thousand Year Door, what we're actually gonna be doing is continuing on to Keyhole Key. So yeah, see you all. Bye-bye!